The endless scroll on real estate sites, familiar to those looking for their forever home.
It's definitely been something that, you know, we dream of.
Mum Jace has been renting for 13 years, cost of living putting home ownership just out of reach.
It's just so hard to even think about being able to buy just because of how expensive it is.
Something the state government is trying to improve by effectively abolishing stamp duty for purchases under $700,000.
There are certain suburbs that do offer greater affordability.
The further from the city you look, the more you can find. At Logan Reserve, the average four-bedroom house is $625,000. Dowra, $660,000. Petrie, Caboolture, Ripley and Redcliffe all come in under the threshold. And at $700,000, Inala and Fitzgibbon.
Fitzgibbon has probably been one of the fastest growing suburbs around.
Johnny Lynn has been selling homes there for 17 years.
It is moving very, very quickly at the moment. I don't think you'll be long before the median price will go past the $700,000.
First home buyers who purchased last week will miss out on the concession changes, which only apply to contracts signed on or after the 9th of June.
It might be valuable to expand out that criteria to look for townhouses and apartments.
And get in quick. Georgia Holland, 7 News.